I've been stuck in this cave for 3 days, and I can't seem to find my way out. Huh? What's that down there? I guess I could just check it out. Oh! Oh, jeez, I almost broke my legs. Whoever did this is gonna pay. Because they can't just have people trick people into making them that there's water down here when there isn't, and cause them to break their legs. Maybe some steak will help me feel better. Okay. I guess I could go down that way. A dead end, but there's a way down there with a lever. Let's try that way. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Please lead me to somewhere nice. Huh? There's a dead end? Ah! Again? I can't get back up there. But where am I? Am I some kind of dungeon? Oh. What? Who are you? Let me out. You seem to have entered my place without permission, so I won't let you out. Please? No! Aw, please. Oh no, I didn't bring my pickaxe with me. See? I didn't bring my pickaxe with me. There's nothing there. Except that. I guess we have to wait for someone to come in and save me. With someone who actually has a pickaxe. I can't believe I fell for that trap. Unbelievable. I guess I'm gonna have to wait.
2 hours later.
I've been stuck in here.
8 hours.
I've been stuck in here for 2 hours. Seriously. Seriously. Can you just please let me out, please? I said no. If you want to escape, why don't I check the chest? Okay. There has to be something in here. What? What? There's TNT! Oh, no. So, you tried to blow me up, huh? It's not funny. There has to be a way. What are you doing? Nothing, just looking around. I can escape through this way. Well, I don't think so. Oh, come on! Really? See? Told you you couldn't escape. Face it, you're never getting out of here. You may as well just give up. No, and besides, no one is coming to help you.
You may as well just.
He's asleep. This gives me a chance to find a way to escape. Okay. What? Is that water by my bed? This could be the perfect opportunity to escape. If I just move my bed, I can escape. Quickly, let's get out of here. Okay, I can't hear a snoring anymore. Yes! Okay, I need to be quiet. Okay, let's go. What's in here? This must be his throne. What does that say? Wow, these looks be awesome. What does that say? The exit. I guess he's a bad speller. What? I guess he can't spell well just like me. Self-destruct! Haha, this can be perfect. We can blow him up. Okay. Okay, I just need to take this down quickly. Okay. Okay, let's get out of here quickly. Let's go quickly! Go! Phew! Yeah, I made it. Come on, I can get out. I'll be right back. Finally, I made it out. Whew, that was a close one. I won't need to find my way back home, but anyway, I hope you all enjoyed that video. Well, I might need to run because the king might have survived in the explosion, but anyway, I hope you all enjoyed this video, and bye!